satu kan kos 61 pada mana?
So you pakai ni ya?
Haa,
buat Fibonacci.
Haa, kita nak ukur lah tu, cek kita.
Ni ni tu this one.
Okay, let's try ambil sini 100. Go from here, sampai datang 161 pada dapat. Kalau dia lajak, kita tahu. Sini dengan sini locate kat mana 38
okay. So, maknanya dah complete 161 complete. Nah, question ni nak reverse kat mana?
Okay, ini 38.2.
So, you will keluar lah.
Betul. Okay, as what Lan cakap, we might not miss tadi yang 200 kan? 200 tu, shift 200 di sini.
Yang tadi? So, yang ni buang dulu.
Tu saja lah.
Dia punya support resistance
tak pecah
tak masuk tank
Ke bawah.
Ke bawah apa? 400.
Okay. Pocu 78.
Yang 1.8 pun.
Tapi tak lepas lah. Kau ni tak lepas tu. Support.
Okay, down. Let's stop. 1 tester tu. Eh? Tester tu 22. Eh? A lah. A, B. Eh? A, B, C. B kat sini. A kat sini. B.
C.
Mungkin sikit lah. Ataupun S1 position. Ataupun C has been established here. This is 1. This is 1.
This is 2.
This is
2.
Yeah. 2 is in the process. In the process. Probably, kalau 2 is here, 2 is here, 3 is very likely, that's what I said. Very likely, eh? Yes. Jadi kita bagi berapa 1.487 eh?
1.52.
Jadi quite close kan?
1.8
dan 1.8. Quite close lah. Because why? 50% tadi kita mention 50% sampai kat sini kan?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. What I want to see that thing of 50% tu game itu. That's why just like lupa ni lepas 50% tu. Jadi kalau dia faham, dia kata, dia turun ke sini, that's right. Never mind. Because that 50% punya lesson, it's not done yet. It's not done yet. So let it go to the 50%, bounce ke bawah, you measure the 50% berapa. Kalau dia bounce balik lagi 50% higher than this, ya, dia bounce ke bawah, never mind. That's the tendency for market. Faham tak? Ke tak faham? Ha, 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 ha kata is more than this. More than 50%, yeah. Any dip facing this
opportunity.
It's a great opportunity. The confirmation is how the price is going to test dekat 50%. So dengan kita ada pula. Dapat tak?
Yes.
Ha. Kalau dia bounce more than yang atas,
then I think kalau dia bounce tu tak cukup dengan yang dia break 50% bawah tu. Start bulan. Betul tak?
Belum
masa lagi.
Belum masa lagi.
Tunggu dia buat lagi.
Because it can also be a false punya alarm tak bagi orang masuk. Ya. Provided kalau itu. Kalau betul-betul dia bagi suruh masuk bawah. Kan kita punya aim bukan nak masuk 50%. We are not going to move at 50%. The aim is to go here. While waiting the price to go here, why don't we let the price test kat 50% and let's see how they react kat 50%. Betul tak? Kan? Yeah. Oh.
Kalau ada idea mana, kita terima.
Kalau kita dah ada, kalau kita dah ada. Where is the position? I want to know. Between here and here, sampai ke sini. Okay, it's very simple. Apa-apa? Macam ni, Miji. Assuming the price go to 1.487 tak? Assuming lah, kita yang paling low lah kita kata. Kan? Kan tak? Do you think we're okay? Your current position is okay.
Ada position kan tadi?
Let's say now, tu punya position. Nah, assuming the price go maximum to kita punya target, betul tak? Yeah. Are you okay or not with your position?
Okay.
Okay, then okay lah. Tak ada masalah lah.
Main
takut. Kalau tak okay,
dah.
Tak okay, problem. Kalau okay, tak ada masalah.
Kalau tak okay?
Better watch 50% dia makin. Kalau tak okey, kena tengok betul-betul kat 15 sen tu. That is a 15 sen tadi, ingat tak saya? Memang tak? Eh? It's not tested yet. Kalau tak okey lah, kalau okey, tak tahu. Oh, dah. Betul lah. I think, if you ask me personally lah. Personally, if you ask me, I sebenarnya tak pelik yang dia sampai kat sektor tu. Cuma I'm hoping kalau dia bagi kita peluang, kita buy kat situ.
Ibu panjang tadi. Letak oleh ibu lah.
Ya. Oh. Exactly, ya tadi kan? Jadi yang saya cakap tadi, kalau your position is not okay, this level that you need to watch lah. Kalau okay,
dia bukan pergi balik dekat 61.8.
Kebiasaannya kalau dia perfect. Kebiasaannya kalau dia perfect, dia cantik lah. Tak semestinya dia sampai. Tapi kalau dia sampai, dia cantik lah.
Yang ni, yang sekarang ni, dia pergi balik. Tak apa, sisi mana tu. Itu yang
So, now kalau kita tengok sini, dia tak sini, dengan sini, dia tak, kita tengok sini lah. What if this one, they decide, finish it off, stop dari sini. Yes, that's more. Lepas lah.
What is your margin, man? Definitely, ya.
Kita boleh decide, if you are the market maker lah. For example, assume like you are the market maker lah. Let me finish.
Human only.
Let's move on.
Salah. Bangang. Kalau ambil, I collect X163 tau.
Kan dia kata? Kalau I collect, I dengar tu.
Okay. 163 tau.
So, kalau
so, target tadi. Target. If kita tu sikit. Tak ada.
Tenang, kita letak lain.